In North Maluku, here you can also travel to historical place, one of which is historical tourism in Ternate, Indonesia. North Maluku is Fort Orange Fortress. The fort was a heritage fortress in the first Dutch colonial period in the archipelago. Built in 1607 in Ternate, North Maluku, by the Dutch Governor General Matthijs de Jonge. Fortress is an old fortress, and this fortress built by Malay named Malayo. The Orange Fortress is located in the center of Ternate city, with a physical condition of buildings that still stand firmly to this day. The fort is very important rules, supported by its location in the strategy, so that in the same time was famous to block enemies from the sea and land. This building was built using a combination of rocks, stone, river, and broken glass, so it looked interesting. Until now, even the remains in the castle splendor are still visible. Located on Street Dr. Hasan Bausiri, Gamalama Village, Ternate District, and Ternate City, North Maluku Province. So maybe I think that's all for me, and thank you for watching with my video. And the last, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.